650-3300.
Thank you. Back to the second half of our game with our score. Cuesta 35, your Oxnard College Condors 37. Due to the alternating possession rule, Oxnard will be awarded the ball to begin the second half.
Go! fourth personal, fourth team foul at the line for Oxnard College.
Second personal, 10-10 foul. Cuesta is on bonus at the line for Cuesta number 33. Alex Raj shooting two.
Thank you.
Oxnard.
Oxnard College, and the big time game sponsor, GD Magazine. A wish of all you guys to have a call 805-5-3300.
Thank you.
72.
Yeah. Did this game come out the way you wanted it to be? Did you expect it? Was everything expected?
It came out how we expected. We thought that the way we had been playing defense, that we were going to be able to shut down their leading scorer, 24 from them. The Panamanian kid was averaging 23 points a game, and it worked out exactly how we had planned. We held him to 13 points below his average, so that was able to dictate how the game was going to be played.
So pretty much you projected everything?
Yeah, I mean, you know, we had a game plan, and we played these guys obviously once before, knew their personnel and knew their tendencies, so therefore we put a game plan into motion, and the kids were able to carry it out.
Any other comments, sir?
No, just keep coming to the games.
Fabulous job.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate it. We just play hard. Pretty much the whole game. Coach came out in his halftime and told us we got to pick it up defensively, and that's what we did in the second half.
Did the game come out the way you wanted it? I mean, the way you expected it to, or was it a surprise?
Yeah, we expected it to be a hard-fought game the whole way, but at the beginning we started slacking off, like playing with no effort. Coach told us to pick up our effort. We had to bring it in, and that's what made the difference of the game right there, our effort.